For today's science lesson, let's break down a way to deliver pharmaceuticals by using long-acting injectables, also referred to as LAIs. These are used to deliver drugs over a variety of weeks or even months to patients in order to decrease the amount of injections that they have, as well as to help those patients adhere to their medication so they don't have to remember to take their medication at specific times. The uses for long-acting injectables are broad. They can be used in psychiatry, such as for schizophrenia. They can be used in endocrinology, such as for diabetes, and even in infectious diseases, such as for HIV prevention. And the formula for long-acting injectables includes having that active drug, or API, active pharmaceutical ingredient, along with surfactants that help to reduce clumping or clogging during injection, and having buffers to help maintain pH, which are useful to reduce injection site pain. Now let's look at an example of how long-acting injectables are actually released in the body. Now we'll use these blue stars here as the API, or that active pharmaceutical ingredient, and they can be encapsulated inside of microspheres or nanoparticles, placed inside in situ gels, or also formulated with oily suspensions. All of these are administered to a patient and then they slowly dissolve or break down over time, such as having those microspheres open up, having that gel start to dissolve, or having those oily suspensions also begin to dissolve. Therefore, all of these release that drug at specific times throughout those weeks or months, depending on the drug that the patient was prescribed. So make sure to stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin as we continue covering a range of different public health topics.